as a leader in sustainable and innovative building solutions, we realized that by embracing the cloud and also AI, that we would be able to rapidly deliver solutions to the business that can have a meaningful impact. Holcim saw that by embracing the cloud, we could improve customer service, drive operational excellence with a specific focus on safety. As a part of our cloud migration, we have a strategic priority to upskill and reskill our people. We collaborated with AWS to implement the AWS Skills Guild framework. This is a comprehensive skills enablement program that was able to reach hundreds of our employees around the world.
We had the opportunity to do the generative AI courses. This helps us understand a bit the technology and how the things are working underneath.
I had the opportunity to attend two technical sessions. I also attended to the hackathon, and this was a great opportunity to open my mind about what generative AI was. I think the best thing is that we all let that flow our imagination, just to realize the power of the generative AI. At the end of the day, we are starting just to give life to those potential solutions that maybe can happen in our company.
The positive impacts that the program has had is boosting our time to market, improving resiliency, and delivering cost savings to the organization. One of the great benefits that came out of the I&O Skills Guild was the Omnivore project, which was actually a byproduct of the AI hackathon between Madrid and Zug. Omnivore leverages Amazon's Bedrock AI language models to drive invoice classification and routing.
We have incoming invoices, we read them, and then we sort them into different streams, as well as we do some confidence checks. Everything is run on an LLM system done by Amazon Bedrock. Before, we had one person doing it completely manually, and now we have it done completely automatic. We reduced around 90% of the manual work that we did have to do before. Meaning this one employee is now able to free up the time for other projects that bring more value. One very important part was the I&O team playing here, because they were the enablers of my side of the business to actually do a project like Omnivore. And I think an important part for them is that they have been upskilled through the AWS Skills Guild.
The platform that we have been working on for the last 2 years is the one that let us really take action and move the knowledge to really improve and deliver solutions that are scalable in our organization.
In Omnivore, we did it in 4 months. And I think this sets us apart in general from a lot of other proof of concepts. It's not a proof of concept anymore, but it is in live production. For me, Omnivore was a catalyst, but the possibilities are endless.